Segundo, pues, echar luz sobre la falta de lo que la presente administración ha hecho o no ha hecho para ayudar a los puertorriqueños.
¡Grítanos!
Puerto Ricans demonstrated this weekend outside Mar-a-Lago, President Trump's resort in West Palm Beach, Florida. Keyvan Antonio Heydari reports they were protesting the federal government's response to Hurricane Maria.
A caravan of Puerto Ricans and other protesters traveled to Palm Beach to voice their displeasure at what they consider unequal treatment of the island and a recent tweet by Trump, in which he said a survey count of 2,975 deaths, Hurricane Maria, was inflated. Gina Batista was one of the organizers.
Because you can't deny reality by tweet. You know, most Puerto Ricans are out, you know, doing their jobs, living their lives, taking care of their families, but today's the day to come out and really in a show of unity.
Then they gathered in West Palm Beach to memorialize the dead and listen to activists and politicians that exhorted Puerto Ricans, who are American citizens, to register and vote in November. For NPR News, I'm Keyvan Antonio Heydari in West Palm Beach.